Alright kids, today we're going to learn how to cut our hair by ourselves. It's something that I've been doing for about 10, 12, 15 years, something like that. And as you can see, I'm a sexy bitch. So, let's get it on. First thing you're going to do is you want to plug in your clippers. A lot of people don't think of that. They're running good. All right, so now, what am I going to do here? You got to have that reverse mirror. There's a mirror back there. See? That's how you do the cutting, right? Okay, so, man, I kind of want to keep this shit long up here on the top because I do sort of enjoy it. This shit over here is all fucked up. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna fucking take it off its part. Where's my fucking part at? We're going complete old school here. We're gonna go with the old school skater punk fucking haircut. Look at this. You see these? These all gotta go. And that means all, no. So, let's see if we get a little bit straighter. Alright, so, right there. Oh my God. All right. We'll start with the two, just so I can mark them. Hey, that looks like I actually got it pretty clean. Look at that.
like that. And now, we go the other direction.
See this, this little turn of the mirror creates this angle so I can see myself. And that's pretty fucking sweet. Right? Yep, I'm almost done. What? Oh, okay. Is that, I can't tell if that's a spot. I don't think it is. Oh.